Hi, Nancy. How are you?
I'm well, thank you.
I understand you went to school in this building.
I did. It takes me back a few years.
Lots of memories, I'm sure.
Absolutely.
Tell us, Nancy, why you decided to be a Sheldon docent?
I had wanted to be a docent for a number of years, but I was involved with other activities. And finally, there was a point when I thought that if I didn't find out about it, I might not ever give it a try. So I did that.
Now, you described being a Sheldon docent as the most rewarding volunteer experience in Lincoln. Why do you feel that way?
I think that it enables people to learn about the wonderful collection of American art at Sheldon Museum of Art and to work with children. And the good news is that we spend about 40 to 45 minutes with them, and then we get to give them back to their teachers for the rest of the day.
You also were actually hired by the Sheldon to work with the Sheldon statewide program. Tell us about that.
That was a dream job. I had the opportunity of studying some of the works that were chosen for a specific exhibition each year. About 20 works of art were prepared for travel, and they went to various venues throughout the state where there is not an art museum and young people don't have the opportunity to see original, valuable works of art. So I prepared the educational material and went to the communities, worked with volunteers who were recruited by the local chairperson, and gave them some tips about giving tours, and then they had the exhibition for a month.
How long do you plan to keep volunteering with the Sheldon?
Until someone kindly and gently suggests that I go home and sit in my rocking chair.
Well, congratulations again, Nancy, and thank you for being one of the backstage people who make things happen.
Thank you so much. It's an honor for me.